Ahnung. Finally, my mic actually is turning on. Now I have to use Windows All Them to turn it on. Just great. Let's turn it on now, I guess. Now I have to wait for him to join voice chat. Now I have two things. Something going on. Like my activity 1 hour ago, whatever. Really don't care much about this. All I really care much is about him joining the party, but he can't because of something. And I don't know why, but I'm trying my hardest, but I keep not succeeding anymore. Activity. Why won't this not work? Why will this keep not working? I'm trying my hardest. I left the party. Hopefully, he wants me. Start a voice chat. Not being good. I'm having hard time. I can't get this. Every day I keep getting to ground zero. Try not to go back to ground zero. Not right, not see invite to this current room. Can I know the problem going back down to ground zero? Who knows what is happening at ground zero? Trying to bring this back up. Get the season. Come on. Can't you invite this? Come on. This is bad. I can't get this. You. Ground zero connecting isn't working cause ground zero trying to keep this. I'm still at zero. Come on back down from ground zero. Come on, why can't I just go? Not ground zero. I don't like ground zero. Can't I? Back at ground zero and every time.
Triscuit, go toppingless.
This can't. can't be happy.
Paul, what are you doing?
Internet Triska?
Isn't Paul just right?
How long is this done? Pay.
Hello? Is this, Eggs Benedict?
No, this is Mike. You hired me 2 days ago.
Oh, right, because Eggs got bitten in the, well, never mind. Say, how would you like a bit of a promotion?
Promotion?
Yeah, I've just purchased a second store, but I'm, a little short-handed and could use someone to run the place.
You want me to manage a new Fredbear's Family Diner?
Well, we've actually changed the name.
This is my chance to do something super special. This is my chance to make something truly great. It's my time to shine, and all the world is mine. Can't wait to redesign and innovate. This is my chance to create a brand new mascot. This is the face that will represent the brand. A star with cross and heart, who doesn't smell like farts, or made of better parts than just a crate with hands. Funds low, bills due, poor bank, gotta break it. Stained bib, PU, free trash, so I'll take it. Big things are happening and I'm at ground zero. I've got a feeling change is on the wind. Destiny awaits me, and I'm here at ground zero. A brand new story starting, and I'm here at ground zero.
This one's got a broken jaw. Can't really sing in a band now, can you? I guess beggars can't be choosers.
This is my chance to salvage something priceless. Maybe not this, but something semi-rare. This green monster thing's got all its wiring. It's just requiring a little less hair. Just a few things to tidy up the office. Just a few bucks is all we really need. I'll run an ad or two to buy us something new. Why slightly used will do. I'm sure it's guaranteed. Don't talk.
Okay.
Don't move. Wait. What with this dumb bunny room to improve, but that costs more money.
Really?
Dawn of a new horizon, and I'm here at ground zero. The wheels are all in motion as we speak. History's in the making, I've got nothing to fear. Oh, it's all a work in progress, but I'm here at ground zero.
One minuscule lawsuit. Is gone. My dreams can't be so simply erased. I'll sell things and salvage. No polish, no more games, no more space.
Yeah, what's up?
I emailed you some things I thought you might want to order. You know, for the restaurant. Oh.
Yeah, like a chainsaw and a flamethrower?
Yeah. You know how it is with Fazbear Entertainment. You can, never have too much security.
This is the time to see what dreams are made of. This is the fight I can't afford to lose. Think outside the box, no need for safety locks. A bit unorthodox, but I ain't got no choice. So it's the choice I choose! Night, soft chair. Change bulbs, can't be lazy. What's that? Who's there? Am I going crazy? Pause, fan, scan, vent. How long is this taking? Print, done, pay.
What is with these stupid ads?
talking about? I would totally buy that.
Vader's on the way to meet me here at Ground Zero. The stars are all aligning overhead. Something new is brewing for me here at Ground Zero. A future's at the threshold and I'm here at Ground Zero.
Foxy, how could you hurt that poor Michael kid?
Well, if none of us did it, then who did?
Maybe it was that Springtrap guy.
Someone's coming. We should get out of here.
Oh, boy. That didn't take very long. Hello? Is this Mr. Wants to Battle? Oh, perfect. I've got some good news. A position here at Freddy's just opened up. Nothing too stressful or dangerous.
What is going on here? I feel dirty watching this.
Oh, a little frisky, aren't we? You want me to manage Fredbear's Family Diner?
This is my chance to create a brand new mascot!
Hey yo, it's CG5 here, and thank you so much for watching this Random Encounters musical. If you're interested in seeing more musicals, then please subscribe to them. And you can also subscribe to me below here and listen to my fantastic song called Labyrinth. Pants Dance Salute! Woo!
Special thanks to our Patreon Encounters, including Richard Bailey.
Whether you take charge or let them run wild, you want the best for your family. And our best is Maple Leaf Prime, raised without antibiotics.
Hi everyone, Mark Saltzman here. As a small business owner, you're aware that a solid invoicing process is vital to keeping your business running smoothly. But sending estimates and invoices out to clients on time, as well as tracking and processing payments, can be tedious and confusing when using multiple systems. So to make your invoicing process simple and efficient, I recommend using Microsoft Invoicing.
Is this, Eggs Benedict?
No, this is Mike. You hired me 2 days ago. Thank you.